Hi, this is Rahul from Textopedia. Today we are going to discuss about definition of the terms used in textiles, for example, what is textile, fiber, and yarn, etc. Let's start. What is textile? Textile refers to any material made through a process of interlacing fibers or yarns, which are commonly used to create fabrics, clothing, and other products. The textile industry is an important sector of the global economy and includes processes such as weaving, knitting, dyeing, printing, and finishing. What is fiber? Fiber refers to any material that is long and thin, with a length that is much greater than its width. Natural fibers, such as cotton and wool, come from plants or animals, while synthetic fibers, such as polyester and nylon, are made through chemical processes. What is textile fiber? A textile fiber is a type of fiber that is specifically used in the production of textiles. These fibers can be natural, synthetic, or a blend of both, and are often classified as either staple fibers or filament fibers. What is staple fiber? Staple fibers are short, discrete lengths of fiber that are measured in inches or centimeters. They are often twisted together to form yarns, which can then be used to make fabrics. What is filament? Filament refers to a continuous length of fiber that is measured in yards or meters. Filament fibers are often used in the production of textiles that require a smooth and uniform appearance, such as sateen or silk. What is yarn? Yarn is made by twisting together fibers, either staple or filament, to create a long, continuous strand that can be used to make fabrics, clothing, and other products. Yarn can be made from a variety of fibers, including wool, cotton, silk, and synthetic materials. What is thread? Thread is a type of yarn that is specifically designed for sewing. It is typically made from cotton, polyester, or a blend of both, and is used to join pieces of fabric together to create clothing, accessories, and other items. Friends, I hope you liked the video. Please share with your friends. Please comments if you any question. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.